The city of Ocean Springs is searching for another weapon in the battle against future oily invasions. One option to fight the oil is with a natural product. Trang Phan Vui joins us in the studio to explain that, Trang.
As you know, Ocean Springs has already installed fabric fencing around marshes and along the beach, and plans are in the works to place large booms called gunder booms in the Biloxi Bay. Well, now the city is trying to find out how microscopic organisms can also be used to attack the oil.
Marshes surround the city of Ocean Springs, and they are a haven for all sorts of wildlife. But tar paddies and other oily materials threaten to ruin these fragile habitats. So the city is looking for a natural solution to attack the oil if it invades the marshes. The answer could be found in this jar.
It's a Pseudomonas bacteria. Pseudomonas has an affinity for petroleum products.
Floating in this dyed liquid are trillions of tiny bacteria.
You can take this bacteria, put it on hydrocarbons, oils, and it will literally degrade it or eat it up.
Ocean Springs has hired waste oil collectors of Goshen to help determine which enzyme is best at breaking up the oil and which types of bacteria can eat up the oil the fastest.
They're like asleep.
Okay.
And when they wake up, they're ready to eat. And if you have that food source available to them right away, they just go through it like gangbusters and eat it.
The products would be sprayed over the surface of the water.
It would be a lot like seeing a farmer spraying his fields.
They're considered safer to use, especially around sensitive marshes.
This is what's going to get the oils out of the grasses rather than pulling them up.
Mm-hmm.
After they clean the tar paddies up off the beaches, this is what you would spray down to get that last little bit off.
The test should be done by the end of this week, and the results turned over to the city of Ocean Springs. The city will then seek the necessary permits and present the proposal to BP for funding.
They're not a cure-all, and they're not a magic bullet. These are something that we're going to be all supplementing the natural bacteria to hasten the removal of the oil.
A lab in Jackson County is conducting the tests. Now, one area of concern they're looking at is whether the enzymes and bacteria can cause the oxygen levels in the water to drop. And the city doesn't know yet just how much it would cost to implement this plan. Rebecca.